Hey, yo, what's up, y'all? What's going on, man? Hit that like button, man. As soon as you open this up, hit the like button, man. That's to help. The more likes, the YouTube algorithm will send out more notifications and more people can get to hear the message. Subscribe to the channel. If you want to get this shirt or this hat, these are my new Scullies. They're in gumbypublishing.bigcartel.com. That link is underneath here. This Saturday, December the 11th, I'm going to be in Nutley, New Jersey for a meet and greet at BGL Bagels. Follow me on Instagram. Come out for the meet and greet. I'm going to be there from 1 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Come down. Listen, man, if the honey, if she calling you, if the honey call you, if she calling you all day, a few times a day, she's texting you, she likes you, she's interested in you, right? That's a good thing. You could tell more about a person by what they do than what they say. Remember that. Don't focus on what they say. Focus on what they do. Man, if the honey is calling you, texting you, calling you, FaceTiming you a couple times a day or all day, that means she like you, man. That's a good thing, man. There's another human being that's interested in you. Don't play with that. Don't play with that. Don't play with that. You respect that and you cherish that, right? That's hard to come by. That's not easy to come by, right? For someone to genuinely show interest in you, to be genuine. Now, if you paying her, if you doing something for her, or you know, she's using you for some particular reason, she very well may call you all day, text you all day, FaceTime you all day because she's using you. She's playing you, right? She's using you. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about you not really doing nothing for her. Y'all just platonic friends, or you may be hitting it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all may get together and have sex or whatever. But just out of her day, you're not really doing nothing financially for her. You really just like, you know, a kindred spirit, a spiritual partner, you know, a sex partner, a spiritual partner, a good friend. You need her. She there for you. She needs you. You there for her. You know, where there's no... nobody's not using nobody. Nobody's not paying nobody. Like, nobody's buying the other person's time. I'm talking about she just calling you on the strength. Right? Just on the strength because she like you. She dig you, man. That's a good thing, homeboy. That's a good thing. Don't fuck that up. Right? And I don't care how she look. I don't care how she look. When I was a younger man, a young dumb man, I used to focus on how a honey looked. You understand? If she was fat or overweight or didn't was ugly, I wouldn't, you know what I'm saying? I would just diss her, you know what I'm saying? Even though she genuinely liked me, right? Because I was dumb. I didn't know no better. And then I would, you know, pay more attention to the honeys that were prettier, banging body, you understand? And come to find out, those, you know, some of them can be real genuine and some of them can like you on the strength too, but they getting so much attention from other dudes all day, every day, that their propensity to leave you is greater because they getting a whole lot of attention. You know, niggas is buying them, paying for them, you know what I'm saying, paying for their time and things like that. But the point of this video, man, is if the honey, if she reaching out to you, calling you, you know what I'm saying, giving you her time and her attention, she like you, man. and you keep her on your team, right? You return the favor, right? Because a person like that, you can rely on in your time of need. That's the important thing. In my 20s, I didn't understand that. And in my 30s, I didn't understand that. But as I'm older, you understand, nigga 52, nigga look good as a motherfucker. You see how good I look, right? I got a lot more wisdom. I got a lot more experience in life. I got a lot more knowledge. And I understand that having someone in your life in the time of need is more important than anything, irrespective of how they look, you know? And like, if she's showing you attention, she's showing you her time, the honey like you, man. And respect that, you know what I'm saying? Don't front on that. Don't diss her, because if you keep dissing her and pushing her to the point, what she'll do is she'll take her attention and her time back and her love back from you, because you'll blow the candle out. Every time you diss and come up with some stupid shit, you blow the candle out. And eventually you just pour water on the fire. Her feelings for you will die. And you would have lost. You would have lost. You understand? Even if you with a honey, man, and you hitting it, right? Y'all having sex on a regular basis. You know what I'm saying? Even if the sex part died down after a while, because it usually happens over time, just because you stop hitting it, you understand, that don't mean you got to cut off the friendship piece or the respect piece or the love piece or the attention piece, right? Because she could still come to your aid in your time of need, even if somebody else hitting it or she with somebody else, you understand? Because if she really... if you've really shown yourself friendly to her and she's shown herself friendly to you, she'll tell whoever she with, you know what I mean, new dude, like, yo, this is my man right here, you know what I'm saying? I ain't, you know, we ain't having sex or nothing, you know what I'm saying? I ain't fucking him or nothing, but this is my man, you know what I'm saying? I love him and he love me. And if he call, you know what I'm saying, I take calls from him, you need to understand. She'll straighten all that out, you understand? And you do the same, you know what I'm saying? If she your friend and y'all stop messing around on the physical tip and you get with another honey or lady or whatever, you know, but you know this one, she done had your back. She came to visit you in the hospital. She put money on your books when you was in prison. She was there for you and your kids. She's helped you in your time of need. You get with a new honey, you got to let that new honey know, like, yo, this is my girl right here. This is my friend right here, man. I ain't hitting it. We ain't doing nothing like that. But when she called me, I'm going to take the call. And if she need me, I'm going to go. You know, that's called respect. But I just wanted to just let you know, man, because a lot of times when we, you know, when honey show us a lot of attention, we think, oh, I got her. You know, I got her. She on my job. You understand? She's sweating me. And then we tend to diss them. They call, we don't answer. They call, we go in the voicemail. You don't know why they may be calling. They may be calling. They may be stuck on the highway with a flat tire. And she may be calling you to come get her. You know, she need help. And you on the dumb shit. You hit sending the call to voicemail. And she may need you, man. So, yeah, that's just this message, man. If the honey like you, she's going to call you and show you attention, man, and you respect that. You treasure that and you nurture that. And you be thankful for that. That's a good thing. That's a good thing, man. That's a good thing. You understand? Sean G. Follow me on Instagram, @SeanG. Peace.